bring the enemies in alignment. Hallelujah, glory to God. God was assuring. Hallelujah, Jerusalem, that I'm about to loose you from the condition of slavery. I'm about to loose you from the bondage of your enemy. And it's going to be loosed by only one thing, the power. Shall be destroyed because of the anointing. Hallelujah. God was about to corrupt and move out every corruptness. Hallelujah. That was among them. Hallelujah. The glory of God. The multitude of richness and honors. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Which the Assyrians found. But they came with pride and they hold down God's people. They kept them in bondage. Hallelujah. Because they was above. They had all greater things and all the blessings and a wonderful offspring of blessings they had. And God's people had nothing. Hallelujah. They were ashamed. But God said he was about to send, hallelujah, deliverance by the power of his anointing. Someone said the anointing makes the difference. Hallelujah. Glory to God. You need to know. God's about to break the bond of the enemy. He's about to destroy the yokes that is over our state and our nation. He's about to destroy the yokes that is over our marriages, that is over our properties, our church houses. We've been yoked down by the enemy too long. Hallelujah. God told me to tell you. He's about to cut the fire off. And he's about to allow his anointing to break forth. Hallelujah. Glory to God. It's all good to have the blessings. But you got to remember the blesser. Oh, glory to the name of Jesus. And then you remember the blesser. Hallelujah. And God said, in order for you to be free, in order for you to understand who I am, I got to break it. I got to move that burden from off of you. I got to destroy that yoke. Oh, by my anointing. Someone give God some praise and say, the anointing.
The anointing.
It makes a difference. Hallelujah, glory to God. Hallelujah, Jesus. God wants to, he don't want you and I, he don't want you and I to be controlled by the elements of this world. Prophet words are restored. The house of Judah of their upcoming deliverance. Hallelujah. But now we can more and more walk in this very prophetic word. It's not only words for the house of Judah. Hallelujah. But even now, it speaks back to the body of Christ.
Yes.
It reminds us how that in shame we were in bondage of sin. Hallelujah. But because of the power of God, I say the power, because of the power of the anointing, the yoke has been, my God, moved off your neck. The burden has been moved, and the yoke has been destroyed. Take the name of the burden got to move first, then the yoke got to be destroyed. Take the name of the yoke is sin in many of our lives.